Calgary. You know, I heard a lot of things about this man. You better keep your eyes up in the air when you watch Owen Hart wrestle. If you watch the mat, you may not see too much of the man. He's up there, Tony. Good, good athlete.
And right now, getting the fans behind him, I don't think, with that entrance into the ring, that somersault that he did off of the top, we're going to be seeing some great things out of Owen Hart to come in the weeks here on World Championship Wrestling. And against Keith Smart now.
Very, very agile man, like a cat.
Right over the top, look at that. Head scissors, great takedown.
Head scissors via Mexico.
Via Mexico.
In Mexico, that's a big maneuver. They love that stuff.
Okay. Right to the arm now.
You would know that. You're an announcer.
I've only been to Juarez once or twice.
Yeah, I don't want to know.
Over the top. Look at this agility.
Oh.
Takes him right down. You know, you can see that he is a tremendous athlete, but he has a lot of confidence with each and every move that he does, Larry.
Oh, there's a lot of confidence. I mean, you have to have the ability before you even attempt maneuvers like that. Like I said, you hardly ever see Owen Hart here on one foot or on the mat. He's up in the air. I mean, it's a bird, it's a plane, it's Owen Hart.
And now, firing back. Owen Hart in, up on top again. Over top. Picks him up. High back body drop. Boy, I tell you what, he has a counter move for everything. And there's a drop kick to send. Start out on the side now. Here he comes, Owen Hart flying through.
Oh!
That might have knocked him right out. Hit his head on that safety rail that time.
Wow, so much with a safety rail.
You're talking about flying ability. Owen Hart is a great second generation wrestler and has a great background in this sport. Over the top now. And right now slows it down. Boy, I tell you what, it's probably starts advantage to be on the mat.
He's slowing it down, but when your opponent can't get up, it really does no good to fly amok.
Not at all. Fans, we want to remind you to be with us Sunday, April 28th, right here in Chicago's UIC Pavilion. The big cage match is the main event, where Sting and 7'7" Elegante, who will be with us a little bit later on in our program, will take on Ric Flair and Barry Windham. Great seats are still available. By the way, Larry Zbysko will be on that card, wrestling once again.
And it's the main event. Where do you see what I do to Van Vader?
Well, I can't wait for that.
Good.
Look at that. Belly to belly off of the rope. And now we are just waiting to see what Owen Hart's going to come up with next.
You never know.
Up on top. Turns around with a flying body press and gets the three count.
The winner of the match, Owen Hart.